Pennsylvania prison guard on duty when convicted murderer escaped is fired. As if letting a killer escape wasn't bad enough, you let him escape using a second grade gym exercise. This is how someone's child got cereal off the fridge this morning. You already knew somebody's head was gonna have to roll for that. Up in the guard tower watching Oz when you should have been watching the monitors. Hell, up in the guard tower watching Oz when you should have been watching Prison Break.